Howdy y'all, my name is Snoof, and welcome back to this information vid. So, what are Cuffs and Mixadel doing here? Well, they were going to participate in Wednesday's Mixels Elimination Series episode, but both my camera battery and my phone battery died. Or should I say Dawson's? I'm reading Dawson's script, so pardon me. What are Misto and Velectro doing here? Well, Velectro was going to be eliminated because somebody did vote for my Mixels video, so the voting now ends at 3 o'clock Eastern Friday, and Velectro, you still have your 5-vote penalty, and Misto, you still have your vote, so if nobody votes, Velectro will still be eliminated. And what are the Squid Sisters, Busto, the Nixels, and this basketball hoop doing here? Well, this challenge was going to be called Nixel Basketball. And what you were going to do is you were going to throw a Nixel through the hoop into Busto. And the Squid Sisters will be performing the 1-minute timer for this challenge. So, you'll be seeing this on, I believe, the Wednesday that my Mixels video was supposed to air. However, this episode will debut on Saturday. I'll film when the deadline happens, which is 3 p.m. 3 p.m. Eastern, and then a day later at 3 p.m. Eastern, Saturday, October 16th, I believe. Yeah, I think like the 9th. I can't get my days right. So, you know what? This Saturday, you'll see my episode of the Mixels Elimination Series. This episode with the challenge we were about to present. So, just in case you're wondering, after this challenge, we have what was supposed to be this Saturday's challenge, but was delayed to become next Wednesday's challenge. So, don't forget to stay fresh. So, like I said, don't forget to stay fresh!